Hi, I'm COCO. This is the station where steel coils choose their amperes. But where should I go? What kind of coil steel should I become?
Hey, COCO. It's been a long time.
Oh, it's been a while.
Have you decided on your career path?
Well, I'm just wandering around trying to make up my mind. Have you?
Certainly! I've been dreaming about this day forever! I can't wait to get my coating and feel the fast and furious of the automotive industry! Oh, gotta go now! Bye-bye!
Farewell! Good luck! They've all figured it out. It's just me now. Where should I go? I never experienced those different applications. Every direction seems like a roll of the dice. How could I possibly decide my future? Ugh, I feel so dizzy.
Wait, did I just pass out? Hello? Anyone here? Hello? Where am I? Where does fainting coil go? It is some sort of steel heaven?
Young lady, there's no heaven for steel coils. Steel is 100% recyclable. By the way, I'm Cube. Nice to meet you.
Okay. Hey, what are you doing?
Oh, don't worry. Just a simple checkup. As I thought.
What?
You haven't had your coating yet? Is it because you haven't made up your mind on what you want to be?
Oh, yes. I'm still a bit lost.
Wait, you've been watching me?
Relax, it's not a surveillance screen. This is my workstation. Each screen is a portal to a different stage of the steel supply chain. I travel through these worlds, ensuring everything goes smoothly. And it's not just your world, but all universe.
Oh, I watched the TV series. You work for Time Variance Authority. I knew it's real. Then why am I here? Just an accident?
I haven't got much time to watch TV, but I do see a lot of stories unfold. You being here is more of a chance for you to see the endless possibilities of your future path. Don't worry. You're not the first to feel overwhelmed here.
What's that sound?
It's the bell indicating that the portal has now opened.
The portal really works?
Yes, COCO, would you like to explore the worlds of different career and the life of the coils live after getting their coatings?
You're not joking, are you? This is wild! I get to see how other coils live after getting their coatings!
Please follow me, we must hurry. The portal closes after the third bell.
What should I do?
Just pick a screen and touch it.
What's happening? You're coming with me, right?
After you.
You're such a gentle kid. Wow, where are we?
Come this way, your fellows are waiting. And good day, everyone. This is COCO.
Hi, COCO.
Hi, were you also a Coro steel coil before?
Yes, I chose the home appliance path. After arriving, I had 8 cleaning processes to remove impurities. But the real transformation happens after that.
Transformation?
It's the coating process. The back of the TV is made from electro-galvanized steel coils. After pickling, through electrolysis, they receive a durable zinc layer.
Exactly. Thanks, Cube. What do you think, COCO? Pretty cool, huh?
Absolutely! That's impressive! Who's that?
It's me, the oven! How about a freshly baked cake? Do you like cooking, by the way?
I do! Food always brings much joy!
Then you're like my raw sink. I distribute heat evenly, ensuring perfect bakes every time.
Hot, hot! It's so hot! Are we really prepared to endure such high temperature?
With the right coating, rest assured! My aluminizing coating allows me to operate under high temperature without discoloring or warping.
So that's how it works. Thank you, Mr. Oven. The cake tastes so good.
Hola, COCO. Take a look at me.
I'm French. You look sharp.
Yeah, certainly. My exterior is smooth with beautiful patterns. Also, it leaves no fingerprints. Come and feel it.
Wow, really? No fingerprints? How'd you do it?
It's a little bit complex. Beauty isn't easy. Long story short, I'm multiple essential layers. On top of the zinc layer, there's a chemical corrosion layer. Then a colored organic coating followed by an anti-fingerprint coating. And finally, a protective lacquer. Oh, enough about me. Right, got more friends I want you to meet. Here.
The world here is just as amazing. I love the rush.
Glad you find it insightful, COCO. You see, unlike indoor applications, galvanized steel used for the automotive industry is stronger and more corrosion resistant. It's built to last in any kind of weather, be it the scorching deserts, relentless rain, or even by the salty sea. Modern techniques have allowed lightweight vehicles to improve fuel efficiency, thereby reducing carbon emissions. Hold tight, we're speeding up.
I love it! Yoo-hoo!
Wow, it is stunning.
Look around, Coco. Much of this beauty is thanks to your fellows. Color-coded coils aren't just for home appliances. See those rooftops in the distance? They're made of materials that are both aesthetically pleasing and resistant to corrosion. They stand strong against the sailing breeze and the harsh sunlight.
It's such a feast for the eyes, so cool.
And there's more. Look beyond the sea. Do you see those solar panels? There, it is your fellows who made it all possible.
No kidding! You're telling me I can be a hero to save the Earth!
Absolutely. If you go for a zinc aluminum magnesium alloy coating, you'll be tough against the heat and the rust. It offers a balance of machinability and strength. There's a whole lot more to see, Coco. Are you ready?
Thank you, Cube. I'm ready for sure. But not travel to another world. I believe I found my calling now.